Some people, they think enlightenment, no subject and no object. I become like a zombie, you know. I don't know who am I. I don't know who you are. Not like that. In fact, the what we call boundless love and compassion, boundless wisdom, will manifest. It's very nice. But we have to practice. And in a way, it's so close. We all have this enlightened nature within all of us. And one way is so far, because we are not recognized. I hope you will recognize and you will become a Buddha.